Ferrari is coming out with an SUV, and it could be called the Puro Sangue, I might have butchered that, which supposedly translates to thoroughbred in Italian. And the renderings make it out to look like that of a GTC4 Lusso, but the spy shots, woo, say otherwise. Estimated to cost somewhere around $300,000? HotCars.com believes it'll be Ferrari's best-selling vehicle. What do you guys think?